You mean on the other side or this side?
Yeah,
stay
on the other
side. Watch your rudders, Mike. I say watch your rudders. Okay, come to me. I got the mast. Back. Okay, we get it. We'll get it. Yeah, we're good. Got this? Yeah, I gotta go through that at least. Alright, I'll let you do it. Use some of your main halyard. No, mine's tucked away. We're just going to have to watch them. They're not close. Nobody's around the boats. I think that's a 4-minute warning, that last shorty. I'm going to be on the trap. Oh shit, you're supposed to be up there. Yeah, you go up there. That's your skippers. You need that rudder?
Yeah.
Alright. You got the boat. She locked?
Yep.
Okay.
Whoa.
I'm okay here. Come in a little on the jib. You're pinching, all right. That's all I got for you. Yep. We got him. How's my camera look? Does it straight look like it's pointing straight up? Okay. I'm gonna have to eat this for a bit, I guess. I'm gonna get down a little bit, Mike. He'll be going on in a minute. We're all right. Clear now. Scott's getting rid of his stuff, so we evened out on that. lift. We got all the clear air we need, Mike.
on.
Scout over here? You see him? Okay, he's right down here. 30 feet from us. Better. That's a little better. That's much better now. Yet, Mike. No. Well, right now it might be. It wasn't a minute ago, it was working perfect. There it goes. Getting headed. There it is. Nate, all right. Just be switching around, we'll get close to shore just a smidge. Tower next year. Okay. That's a red flag on the right. Yep, yellow flag on the left. You see them? Okay. You're good. See the boat on the left? Look just to the right of it, you see the yellow flag. Just go to that, blue, green, white sail. You'd be good. Anywhere in there. Clear on boats. Yeah. That's fine. Stay to the right of it. We'll be good. Look at the wind they got on shore. Look at that damn thing. We got some wind behind it. A swimmer in the water right in line with a yellow flag. Oh, I got one of these. Here, gents.
Here we go.
Who is right?
then we gotta go back out.
We gotta go back out,
don't we? Him.
I'm not on the thing though.
Oh yeah, crew. Okay. Gary Brittingham. I'm sorry. I thought you were looking for skippers. I'll spell the last one. B-R-I-T-T-I-N-G-H-A-M. Brittingham. Yeah. I must have caught it on a clip or something like that out there. Did you cut across our bow going in? Was that, I can't remember, somebody when we were going out cut across us like that, and I said, damn, we did pretty good on them.
Well, the 20 was gone, the 16, you went farther, but you guys were, you made a really good time getting out.
Oh, did you? We went across the channel. Intact.
That was you, yeah.
Oh yeah, you by yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You all right?
Yeah. I'm good. I'm just old, man. This is young people stuff here. Pulling and hauling these boats. Here's some race beer. Is where? Blue with, okay, thank you. How far are we behind number one?
We were like
50? 50? 50, yeah. Yes, sir, bud. I don't think we could have done anything any better on this one. I got it aimed everywhere. My head's on a swivel. We are way ahead of all the hosts. This is number two host, right? There's six of us, if I remember. Don't even have any more on the horizon. You made it! How about that? How are you?
Did you guys have a race
today? We did, yes ma'am.
Oh, you did? Oh, okay.
We went out in between the first and second island, all the way to the third and fourth, and then came back in.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Cool being here watching y'all.
Oh, good. Where are you from?
Well, we're
just up the street. Okay, good, good, good.
Yeah, how about you? Are you from the area?
Yeah, Virginia Beach. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You too, my friend. Stay safe. have a wind indicator down below? See the one on the front of the Hobie there? In between the two?
No, we just have the, I know they exist. I just put these on here.
Yeah. See this one?
Yeah.
That's invaluable. That's really what we steer by. So that you know, you get her trimmed up right, and about right there, you know, that's where us going downwind, like we were coming downwind.
Okay.
About like that.
Yeah,
right?
Our tails are flying about sideways.
Yeah, but this thing is invaluable. I mean, this is really good, especially when you go upwind, right? Because it's almost fine-tuning it right in there.
Yeah.
Right, and you steer more by this. Once you set the sail, you steer more by this.
Okay.
You steer the boat to this. Sails are set, trimmed, and then you steer to this.
Yeah.
Right. And going downwind, your weight goes really forward. Really forward. You drive those bows down into the water.
Going downwind,
like we were coming down the bridge with you.
So one thing that's messed up on the boat right now is the tiller extension.
Ah.
It just came all the way out.
Yeah.
Because it's
shaky. Yeah. You gotta get it. We've spent almost, sometimes I get my hands out on the front of the pontoons going downwind. Way forward. Yeah, that's really a secret on downwind. Wait, way forward. Way forward. Mike's really good too. He's really good. He wins almost everything. Just got that natural touch, you know?
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, I only have like 8 months daily, so.
Well, bravo to you for doing this. You know, this is a pretty tough race.
Yeah.
I don't,
if the wind is lower.
This mast. Yeah.
So Chris called on the radio saying that there was a Hobie flip. They were
out
by the tunnel.
Oh.
So I don't know if it was him or he was calling from somebody else. But
hard to tell. That might have been the 14 Hobie. I can't tell from here. Yeah, it's just one guy, so that was the 14 Hobie. 14 foot long. Single sail. Yeah.
Okay.
Single guy. Wasn't that great?
What are you doing, Barbara?
ran it, yeah. Right, drew it up last night. That's what we're getting ready to do. Yep.
Are you?
Yep. Yeah. They need to send this damn race committee up near the dump off location.